This is Lily, a 25-year-old Shetland mix. About 2 months ago, she started with lameness in the hind end, right hind end, and it traveled to the front. She was lame in the front and the back, and it's almost like when she would walk, she would wobble. Her EPM test came back negative, her Lymes came back negative, and all her blood work came back good. So it's kind of a mystery. It's kind of more of a neurological thing on the right side. As I walk her, and if you focus on the right side of her, you'll see what I mean. I'm gonna walk her straight and then bring her around and walk her back. She hasn't been able to trot, but I'm gonna try to trot her. If anybody's had any similar horses or ponies with similar symptoms, you could post it on YouTube. It would be helpful since this is really a mystery to us and to our vet. We've had two vets out. We've done the blood work. Everything's come back negative or in good health. So it is a mystery. It seems like it's neurologic on the right side. And as you can see, that was probably the best she's done in the last 2 months. But as you can see, she's definitely not herself. She was a spry, cantering, running around, crazy pony. Thanks.